Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. Today I'm going to be showing you how to show this yellow squash. This is spaghetti squash. So for these, I just have few containers I made out of yogurt container. Make few holes at the bottom and just put sufficient amount of seeds, because some of the seeds may not come, and so that's why when you put seed, you make sure. I'm putting just two packages, so I'll be sure that I'll be getting at least 10 nice healthy plants. Some of them even come out, but they will die because they were not healthy. So in order to make sure that you get some plants, you have to give enough seeds. And then I will cover it with some soil and water it morning and evening for 10 days, keep them covered until they germinate. Once they germinate, keep them in this same container until they are 3 inches tall. Once they are 3 inches tall, then you can plant them in the garden. And then make sure you cover them. Sometimes the squirrel like to nibble on them and they do not let any squash come out. So it's better to put a net cover. So I'll be keep updating how my plants are doing. Thank you so much for joining me. This is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Thank you.